Welcome to my first episode of John Zarr's Anabolic Meal.
No, I'm joking. I ain't fucking animal. I don't even know what the fuck that means, but yeah.
Cooking chicken. Got food scale.
Fucking.
Yeah. We got some hash browns too. Fucking hit my heart. Fucking nice cookie.
Every night beneath the light of a neon moon. If you lose your one and only, always been here for the lonely.
Remember, I don't know how to fucking edit. This is on my phone for Christ's sake, but I season shit out here. Ain't eating no bland shit.
In the shadow. How many tears I've sat here and cried.
If I can't, like, I don't know how to fucking turn that down, but today I hit arms for the fucking second time this week. Arms and shoulders. Did some hammer curls, fucking barbell curls. What else is there? Shoulder shrugs, fucking, I don't even know what the fuck this is called. I did every group of my shoulders and arms because I don't like separating my shit. I don't know how to do that shit anyway, but yeah, why am I cooking this side? Ugh. But yeah, fucking, yeah. I just need to keep going. I've been slacking, not gonna lie, guys. I don't give a fuck if anybody I can't even fucking speak, but I don't care if anybody makes fun of me for this shit. I don't give a fuck, really, to be honest. I don't really give a fuck about a lot of things now. But yeah, probably gonna have some high quality H2O with this fine meal.
Let me go get the fucking shit put on.
We're gonna have some of this shit with it. Some sriracha mayo, 60 calories per teaspoon. But yeah. Ooh. Oh shit, I'm fat. Oh, my back hurts. I don't know what I did. Oh, it's my wreck. My back just fucking hurts. This should need some more oil. Got this ham for 5 sprays is 10 calories. Of a neon moon. I would post, like, you know, my content on my Snapchat and all that, but I got people that will make fun of me saying, oh, you're taking it too serious, fuck you, dog, go die. Okay, I'm not, all right, I'll do that. But, like, yeah, like, if my friends find out, oh, shit, I don't put that there, it's an ass, but fucking, if my friends find out that I have this channel and all that, so be it, they can make fun of me all they want, send videos of me, make, like, oh, look at this guy. He's like, oh, no, he's taking the gym. I don't care anymore. But, yeah. Ugh. It's just taking forever to cook. Because I want it nice. See, like, I want my chicken. I'm not going to show you. Fuck. But, yeah, don't mind my messy shit. But, yeah, the chicken. But, yeah, we got this shit going. But, yeah. Come on, bitch. Cook. I'm about to just eat this fucking no. God damn it, fucking. It's in my blood. Alright. Oh, and I'm
the fuck is that? Fuck. Oh. Oh, I just hit my nuts. Oh, fuck. I hate myself. But yeah. I like this shit crispy. My hash browns always gotta be crispy. If they ain't crispy, I don't even know what to fucking say. Like, literally, fucking stupid. Look at my hair. It won't go down. But yeah, John Lazar's anabolic. I'm about to go bald. John Lazar's anabolic meals. Fast. Fuck this shit. Probably be uploading this video like as soon as I fucking finish it. But yeah, I also had applesauce because I'm fucking fat. I love applesauce. That's one thing about me. I love applesauce. I'll like bathe in applesauce. Yeah. Come on, bitch. Cook! Alright, that's good. I don't care anymore. If I eat raw chicken, that's whatever. Crank up the heat on this so it cooks faster. Cause I want this shit crispy. Fucking move this nasty ass towel away. Alright. 0 grams right now. We got 227 right now. And we about to add 2 more pieces on that bitch. Alright? 329. 420. Oh, fuck you. Stay at 420. 420, bitch. 420. God damn. Okay, stop. Okay, never mind. 419. Fuck my life. But yeah, that's what we're eating today. Fuck, man. I think I'm not gonna be able to eat all this. God damn it. Ugh. Fucking bowel, bro. This looks like a shit stain on my fucking thing. Turn this bitch off real quick. Come on. Turn off. Turn off. Turn off. Turn off. No. Okay, stay off. We gotta grab this shoe right here. Okay, see that it goes right there. So like, you know, it just calibrates itself or something. Shit. All right. John Zara's anabolic meal. 116 grams of potatoes. Cause I'm fucking fat as shit. But yeah, god damn it, you've got that going. All right, put some of that, and then I'm gonna count this. I'm probably gonna get 2 teaspoons, or no, is that a tablespoon? Yeah, a tablespoon. Got a tablespoon, gonna put that shit on there, you know what I mean? We cook out here. Where the fuck my dog at? Ava! Oh, she's up there. MTV dog. But yeah, so yeah. This is just episode 2 of my fucking bullshit of life. But yeah. Hope you guys enjoy it. I don't give a fuck anymore about what happens in my life. I just want to be happy. Oh, I broke my nose or something. But yeah. Yeah. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed me cooking a little bit. And hope you have a great day. Hope you hit those gym goals that you want. I hope you don't look like me, because I'm fucking stupid and ugly. I don't even know what stupid has to do with my looks, but it does. But yeah. Yeah, look, I gotta clean this shit, that shit. That ain't bad, but like, this shit's bad. But yeah, have a great day. Smash that like button. Subscribe to John Zar's gym bullshit. And I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing. But yeah. Have a great day, guys. Love y'all. Have a great day.